Hello, Joe. My name's Ivan, and I'm a Zucor marketing based in San Antonio, Texas. And thank you so much for taking the time to talk with Jeff. And he sent your website over to me for analysis, and this is the video that you're watching right now. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can get more customers online. And I'm going to run through a few things that you can implement right now. In addition to reviewing your website, I'm also going to look at one of your competitors' website and show you why they're beating you online and what you can do to counteract that. And that competitor is Southwest Kitchen and Bath. So the very first thing that I want to go over is your website right here. So you've got a really good background photo here, right? Good background for your links. Good photo here. Here. And you also have a good amount of content, but still not enough. And when I say content, these are words in your website or on your homepage. And there's still a lot more that you can do to rank higher in Google. And one thing that I can tell you about Google is that Google loves content, and they like to see a ton of content in the homepage. And right now you guys have 810 words. And in addition to this, the more content you have, the more you look like an expert in Google's eyes. But don't just add any content or words, add quality content, keywords. When I say keywords, these are phrases that customers use in search of services in the area, and Google is looking for those keywords. It's looking for what the site should be found for. So if you have those exact keywords listed here multiple times, then you're going to be really relevant for that search, and Google is going to be willing to put you into higher results. And I don't see enough keywords here in your content, so you will want to add some more. And earlier, I went ahead and did the search here for kitchen remodeling Tucson, Arizona. So this is a good example of a keyword right here. So you're looking for the product or the service, and in this case, we are using kitchen remodeling and the area where you want the product or the service, and that's in Tucson. And this area right here is called the map pack, and the top three listed here are the ones who gets the most amount of work because they're super easy to find and they're listed right away. And some things that you can do to get listed here is to have a Google Business Profile, fill out as much information as possible, like your business name, business address, phone number, photos, email address, and hours of operation. And another way of boosting your existing Google Business Profile is to set up or create more profiles into as many relevant directories as possible, like Yelp, Angie.com, or Yellow Pages. And sometimes clients would tend to skip this area and go straight here. So this area right here, here, are called the organics. And you also want to be listed in the top three of the organics so that the most amount of people will find you. And this is the reason why we chose Southwest Kitchen and Bath, since they're the top result for the organics. And let's take a look at their website real quick here. Okay, so they've got a good background photo, good layout. Great photos here for their links. Here. Okay. They also have a good amount of content, but they could still work on some more. And let's take a look at your rating here first. Here. So this is a paid program that I use to research websites. This is called Ahrefs. And with this program, we can actually see what we're up against. And the second thing that I want to go over is the DR and UR ratings. So a DR rating is a trust rating, meaning this is how much Google trusts your website. And the UR rating is the strength rating, meaning this is how powerful your website is in Google. And for now, you guys have zero for both your DR rating and your UR rating. And an important way of raising these numbers is through the backlinks and referring domains. So a backlink is essentially a shout out or endorsement from another website, usually from a referring domain. And right now you guys have 101 backlinks and 11 referring domains. And for your keywords, you have 188 keywords. And in the last 30 days, your website had 56 visits or traffic. And this is your competitor's rating here. Okay. So they have 15 for the DR rating or the trust rating, 13 for the UR rating or the strength rating, 1800 backlinks, 116 referring domains, 1600 keywords, and in the last 30 days, their website had 582 visits or traffic. And what's really good about this program is that we can actually see the backlinks or referring domains and keywords from all of your competitors and attain them for your website. So here. So these are all the referring domains from Southwest Kitchen. And for example, Crunchbase.com. 90 for the DR rating or the trust rating and 3.7 million traffic in the last 30 days. Expertise.com here also has 90 and 437,000 traffic. Birdeye.com here has 86 for the DR rating and 692,000 traffic in the last 30 days. And there's still a lot more. So if you attain these high quality websites as your referring domain, especially the ones with the most amount of traffic here, then that's going to help boost traffic into your website, and that's going to bring in a lot of work. And last and most importantly, the keywords. So these are all the keywords that they have. For example, kitchen remodel Tucson. This has 100 searches in Google in the last 30 days. Cabinet refacing Tucson, 60 searches. Cabinet design Tucson, 70 searches. Kitchen cabinets Tucson, 100 searches. And kitchen remodeling Tucson, 60 searches. Tucson kitchen remodel, 30 searches. And there's still a lot more. So if you get the most relevant keywords and add it as content into your website, then that's going to help boost your searchability in Google. And imagine the number of people here finding you instead of your competitors. So if you were to get these three things, more content, keywords in your website, get some high-quality backlinks or referring domains for your UR and DR ratings, then that's going to bring in a lot of calls or a lot of work for your business. And these are the things that you can implement right now. We can also help you make these changes and more with the goal of getting you many new customers. Oh, and Jeff is going to be following up with you to get some feedback from you about the ideas discussed in this video. And thank you so much for your time. Have a good day. Bye.